saw the show. Friendly Frank is stepping on my foot.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, be quiet. They already turned on our microphones.
What?
Stop talking.
Oh, okay.
Don't talk.
Okay.
You're making it worse. There was a zombie jamboree to place at the Six Flags Cemetery. What a zombie jamboree to place at the Six Flags Cemetery.
Zombies from all parts of the island. Some of them were great to meet some guests. Since the season was Halloween, they got together to find the queen.
They were singing
back to back, belly to belly.
Well, I don't really care because I'm so dead already.
Back to back, belly to belly, it's a zombie jamboree.
One pretty girl, she wouldn't believe. For the dead, she only wanted to grieve. So when they tried to give her the crown, she didn't want to stay around.
But when the lead singer starts to make his rhyme, Bobby and the zombies arrive in time. What would he have this to say?
Here was a trip to see the zombies break away.
They were singing back to back, belly to belly.
Well, I don't really care because I'm strong that already.
Back to back, belly to belly, it's a zombie jamboree.
This back to back, it's easy. Back to back. And belly to belly. I can do it.
Dr. Strange, you're scaring us.
Sorry,
you guys. You'll have to excuse him. My name's Friendly Frank. We're so excited you came out to watch our freaky Follies show. Today we're going to be singing some of our favorite spooky Halloween songs. And we want to hear you join in if you know them. Allow me to introduce you to my very good friend.
Hello, I'm Angel Letter. Thank you all for coming out tonight and enjoying us. But we want you to join in and have fun right along with us. So clap your hands and sing along. And this is my friend.
Hello, Dr. Strange.
You're on the wrong side, Dr. Strange.
What a zombie jamboree it was, the only place to be. Uptown, downtown, zombie jamboree. Bada bada, oh yeah,
yeah. You got a pretty groove, you can try to run. Run, run, the zombies, they were having fun.
Run, down, run, run. She's getting to the cool zombie scene. Oh, what they do, oh. Back to back, back to back, but I don't really care.
Dr. Strange, you're on the wrong side again! You ruined the whole number. I'll be in my dressing room.
That's right.
Okay, it's time for Witch Hazel solo. Now, don't move.
Okay,
don't move.
All right, I think I'll throw you some kids in here. What do you think? Ooh, you might be a good candidate. Eye of the cold, end of the cat, wing of the moth. Ooh, that's where it's at. Little tiny creepy things crawling from afar. That's what ghouls and vampires are made of. Back there, they got into my feet. And that's okay. They're acting like that. What's wrong with them? Don't let them fool you. I know what happened. I seen you last night. But well, I'm on kids for here. Little touchy worms dripping from the eye. Belly bread and fuzzy taste good with flies. Give me all that gross stuff. Give me all you got. That's what ghouls and vampires are made of. Tail of a dog, bits of sheep, watch from the front, ooh, that's neat. Insects crawling from the bottom of the swamp, that's what ghouls and vampires are made of. Well, let me tell you, they wasn't acting like this last night, so I know they got a hold of that. But that's all right, I want kids to act like that too. Tonight when you go to bed, be careful. They're gonna be acting strange, parents. They got into it too. Don't let them fool you. Don't let them fool you.
Took my troubles up to Randall's moon. You know that gypsy with the gold cap too. She's got a man down on 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of love potion number 9. I told her that I was from Lombardy Chiefs. I've been that way since 1956. She looked at my palm and she read a magic sign. Said, what you mean? She beat down and turned around and gave me a wink. Said I'm gonna mix it up right here in the sink. It smelled like clementine and looked like EVA. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I couldn't tell if it was day or night. I started sleeping every day and night. Although when I kissed the cop down on 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle up.
Dr. Strange,
potion number 9.
Dr. Strange, you better not be. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. And he said, oogie, oo ah ah, ting ting, wobbling ting. Oogie, oo ah ah, ting ting, wobbling ting. I told the witch doctor you wouldn't love me true. I told the witch doctor you wouldn't love me nice. And then the witch doctor he gave me this advice when he said, Dr. Strange?
Yes?
It's time for your solo. Where are you? Remember your solo? We practiced it?
Yes! Yes, I was working in my lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight when my monster from his lab began to rise suddenly. To my surprise, he did the mash. He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
Monster mash.
He got the home in a flash.
The monster mash.
It was the monster mash. Of course he had just begun.
What a shoe clone.
The zombies were having fun.
What a shoe clone.
Yes, it included Wolfman.
What a shoe clone.
Dracula and his son. While he was rocking over, digging the sounds.
While
he got in chains by his big hounds. While coughing fingers were a muscle knife. With their vocal group, the crypt chicken fight.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
The monster mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you smash.
Then you get monster mash. Out of his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. He was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fists and said, whatever happened to the Transylvania twist?
It's got a mash.
It's got a monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
The mash.
He caught on in a flash.
The monster mash.
It was the monster mash.
All right, we got a volunteer for our next number because I just have a little story to tell you guys.
Where I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It looked like a purple people eater to me. It was a
people, and it sure is fine.
But that's not the reason that I came to a
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, you're a rock and roll
Bye.